White now, good sitting bounce here. We'll send Ebert on his way. He can straighten, face the goal, kick the standard drop punt, and I think he's nailed it.
So hard to win on the road. Cats have got a very good record here, and an extraordinarily good record against Port Adelaide since that 2000.
Jacobs goes there to fend it down. Back up arrives. McMillan trying to
their forward line.
To Ebert, within range if he wants to have a crack at it. He launches, and then he's out of here. That's in the Torrens.
Couldn't take it cleanly. Now Attlee has a problem.
The ball. Interesting because, as you well know, Port Adelaide were fined $20,000 previously for putting Hamish Hartlett back out there with a concussion too early.
Lurky on the turn. Absolutely magnificent. Doesn't get the accommodating bounce. Ebert got it. Just